Thank you for that. He has a show called In the Mind of Minister Ben Willis. And I forgot his other show. I say it wrong, he get mad at me. But you know what? Tune in to him. But what happened is, these automobiles, the people that own these chop shops, they ought to be taken care of. They ought to be taken care of. So, and I am so sorry about Nationwide. I was looking at the news, looking at a report. I don't know if it was CNN or Fox News, because I try to get news from all sources. And I feel so sorry. I feel so sorry for the people, because you know what? The homeless rate has went up. It skyrocketed. Because people have lost their jobs. They have lost their jobs. Plus the foreclosure rate. There's one. Plus, there are more individuals that are losing their automobiles. I'm not talking about somebody stealing it. I'm talking about individuals that got a loan to get a automobile. And Lord knows, I do not know how you can get an automobile. And pay an $800 note. You know what? That would just kill me. $800 a month, man. I mean, there's some people, I'm not going to say they pay that type of rent, but I mean, because in the United States, in Chicago, rent now probably is about $1,500 or $1,600. But how could you get an automobile? And you know that the economy is bad. And you know it's a possibility that you may lose your job by looking at the climate of the country. And they're losing their automobiles. And what is subprime lending? Subprime lending is when I go into a car dealership, and what happens is my credit is not good. It's terrible. But you know what? They said, we're going to give you a loan. You think that you really did something, but you really didn't do anything. Because you know what? With subprime lending, they give you the automobile, but they charge you an interest rate of something like about 20 or 25 or 24%. So therefore, you feeling all good because you don't have to make a down payment. You don't have to put down $500 or $600 to get an automobile. But your endorphin level, endorphins give you joy, okay? That's like an individual taking a drug or taking a drink, it gives you joy. Your joy, you're driving off the lot with that new automobile and showing off to your friends, but you don't think about the consequences because the economy just is in shambles. You know, I believe that the federal government, the Fed, I believe that what they're going to do is they're going to rise up interest rates again. And Hamburger 247, I thank you for telling me about my microphone. Appreciate that. And you call in if you want to, you know. But the thing is, they give you these loans. And I was looking at CNN or Fox News or MSNBC, the way they said there are 15,000 cars that have been repossessed almost every by the repo man each and every day. And I feel sorry. I'm very sorry for the people. I feel sorry for the people that are homeless. And you know what? I was looking at something that was going on in the Philippines. I think it was the Philippines or China or something like that. And there were people that were hungry. And they were going through the garbage can. You know, like the truck comes and it dumps. And what happens is it dumps the garbage in the garbage dump. And the people are like going through there looking for food. And hell, you know what? The inflation rate in the United States has gone so high. The inflation rate has just gone so high. It's chaotic. It's chaotic, man. You know what? I went into the grocery store and you know what? To buy some food. And you know what? $50. $50.